school's teacher is facing charges in connection with a physical altercation with a student inside of a classroom. 36-year-old Vivian Norrie is charged with physical child abuse and second-degree assault. The incident happened at Largo High School, and police say a 17-year-old student was upset with Norrie for contacting her parents the night before. The student approached Norrie, and a fight broke out. Detectives are also looking into charges against that student.